Hello friends, on behalf of Sri Aurobindo Society, I welcome you all. My name is Kalyan. Today we are going to look into an interesting idea shared by the teachers of Haryana under the program Zero Investment Innovation for Education Initiative. Today we are going to look into the case study, community participation, under which we are going to look into the idea traffic arrangement and self-defense for girls. It is observed that the rural area, the lack of communication, a lack of commuting is very rare because the government buses would be minimal, numbers would be minimal, and so this is leading to a number of dropouts in pertaining to girl students. The reason is if they miss the particular bus, they will not be able to come to the school at the proper time, which would delay their progress in education, and so they become irregular to the school and slowly they drop interest in their studies and they tend to opt out of the school. In order to come out of this particular situation, this idea has been formulated. First, the teacher takes a list of the students who are who are frequently late to the school and who are frequently absent to the school, and they call the parents for a parent-teachers meeting. There the reason is discussed. If the reason is pertaining to the lack of communication, then they are ensured that they, along with the village sarpanch or with the village panchayat people, they meet the local transport managers and try to arrange a minibus for the girl students pertaining to to those particular location. So that instead of a single girl traveling alone, if there is a group of students going to join in that bus, it would be safety for everyone, and also the cost can be shared equally among others. This will ensure that the students are regular to the school. At the same time, they are able to pursue your education, and also there is a safety concern is also taken care. And the driver and conductor's details are also taken and verified so that the right person is put to on the task of ensuring the safety of the female children. And along with this thing, the self-defense is also taught in the school, for which they call the karate master or judo master or the local wrestlers, local women police personnel, who teach the children about some basic safety tricks or safety thing through which they would be able to safeguard themselves at the time of some emergency. They are ensured that they can out to use their handbags, mobile phone for kind of security at an awkward situation. It is also advised to the female students that they shouldn't be very bold. They should be physically strong and mentally strong so that they are not able to get into some undue pressure, and also ask students to stick together and travel together so at the time of distress they can help each another. In this way, it is ensured that the hiccups which is causing for the progress of education is stopped, and this is yielding results. Slowly, after a month or two, the gradual increment in the strength of girl students in the rural areas. I would request you to implement this particular idea in your class as well as in your school. I would also request you to like and subscribe our YouTube channel ZIAEA, and also like our Facebook page ZIAEA. Thank you for watching.